Today, this partnership is even more existential. It's about Ukraine's survival as a sovereign state, something that is deeply in the interest of the United States.